moment for me, growing up as a kid and being a son of migrant workers. And 1 year we moved to Porterville, California. It was back in the late 60s, early 70s. And I had a very special teacher that was my third grade teacher. And, you know, at the end of the school year, back then it was okay to take her students, you know, on field trips and so on. And so one of the field trips at the end of the school year, you got treated going to Mount Shasta up in the mountains where she had a cabin there. And she would take maybe six kids at a time. And I was very fortunate to be one of those six kids. And that was my very first fishing experience ever. I remember being on that pontoon boat, you know, throwing spinner baits. I mean, that spinner bait, I think of it now, that spinner bait was not gonna catch a fish because it was only 5 feet back from the boat. And I know now that it wasn't gonna catch a fish, but it captured that moment in my life that changed my life forever and what has made me today. That teacher inspired me so great that I actually became a school teacher. I was a school teacher for 28 years in the independent school system. And loved fishing all my life. I've had many fortunate people, my uncles, my dads, my cousins, and families that would, friends that we would go out fishing as youngsters. And then eventually grew into a passion where I would hang out at the docks and I would see some of the people, the guys that I would look up to and just say, man, one day I want to be just like that. And that desire became a dream, and that dream became true in 2001. I became a full-time fishing guide. Everything started slow. I remember my first year only having six trips and looking back like, why did I do this? And to speed it up forward, I now write for a Texas Saltwater Fishing Magazine, have many sponsors. I love what I do and I have many great clients and enjoy my days on the water. Have developed a name for myself, and I say it humbly because I come from humble beginnings. And all because of my great third grade teacher that always stays in my heart, that gave me that desire to fish for the rest of my life.